Hey folks, how you doing? Gonna do some wood splitting. And I got some options as far as axes go. From that first one, that's a 3-pound axe. Next one is a 8-pound maul. Next one is a 4-pound axe. 6-pound maul. That's a 6-pound axe, that next axe there. Then there's this very old double side axe that I used when I was a kid. Very, very poor shape, but I believe it's got some enough character to get it done. That's what I think. So give me a minute, I'm going to set up some logs and sample all these axes. Be right back. Well, the first one I'm going to try is this 3-pound axe. See it there? It's the profile of that. Let's see how it works. In the axe's defense, this wood can be really difficult to split. I don't know if you can tell, but there's a lot going on in this section of tree. Like, it can be difficult to split. No excuses, but that is a fact. It can be difficult to split. Not bad, not bad. Like it. Piece of kindling. Works nice. Yep, works nice. I'm going to try out this one. It's a little bit heavier. Give it a try. This wood is just ugly to me. Ooh. Not bad, not bad. Bounce right off that. Head's a bit loose, kind of rattly. But whatever, worked. I'm gonna check out this mall. 8-pound wall. It weighs a ton.
It's a good piece to see if it works on day, because this piece, who knows what's going to happen. It's going to bounce off. Does not surprise me. Oops. That was my bad. Not bad, not bad. Not bad. Next one. A genuine Norlin, whatever that means. It's pretty nice. Long handle on it. Again, this is, I don't even know what to expect with this piece of wood. Nice. Like, really, I have no business even trying to split that. Like, seriously. Might be able to get it there. Not like that. That is hard on the axe handle. That wood is no joke, that's for sure. Oh, there's this gem. It's a 6-pound mole. Cuss it out. That'll do, don't you? That'll do.